back to KwaZulu-Natal, where Premier Sihle Zikalala and the Provincial Executive Committee are today visiting the home of the late Dr Frank Mdlalose. Our reporter Tuba Valani is there now, and the Premier is standing by to speak to us. Tuba, over to you.
Yes, we're with the Premier Sihle Zikalala. He just went in to visit the family of the former Premier of the province. I'm not going to waste any time. I'm going to talk to him. Thank you so much, Ndunankulu, for your time. You just went in to visit the family. And how is the mood? How are they feeling?
Well, we want to start by expressing our condolences to the family for the loss of Ubaba. The family seems to be accepting the situation and are willing to work with us as government to give him a send-off that is dignified and that is respectful. Baba Mdlalose is a seasoned and a very respectful person and leader of the province of KwaZulu-Natal. He is one of those who served with dedication, understanding and very loyal to the constitution of the country. He was a very modest leader who took the views of all people, irrespective of their political affiliation. He worked across with organizations, all organizations in KwaZulu-Natal, and ensure leadership. We want to commend his leadership and believe that we will all learn from him.
He led during a very difficult times. We understand around 1994, the province was still rocked by violence.
Yes, he led during difficult times when the province was engulfed by violence. But he was not a warlord. But he became very modest and extend his hand to work with the ANC leadership. Right from the early 90s, he worked with former President Jacob Zuma under the Peace and Reconstruction Foundation, where they were trying to build peace in the whole of KwaZulu-Natal. And those are initiatives that inspired others so that they work for peace. And we can attribute the peace that we enjoy partly to his work.
Very lastly, Ndunankulu, on the logistical issues, we understand that the reports suggest that the funeral will be on Thursday.
Indeed, the funeral is going to be on Thursday. We have sent our request to the president to declare the funeral as the state official funeral in honor of his role and contribution in building the society and the province of KwaZulu-Natal.
Thank you so much, Ndunankulu. That was the Premier of the province, Ubaba Sihle Zikalala, confirming that indeed the funeral is going to take place on Thursday, and they have sent a request to the president to declare the funeral a state funeral.
Thank you very much, Tuba Valani, coming to us from Newcastle, where a provincial delegation is visiting the home of the late Dr. Frank Mdlalose.